Come in.
Yo.
What up, man?
What up, my daddy? You good?
Yeah, good.
Shit, man. What's good?
Yeah, what up, boy? What happened to you last night? I thought we watching the game.
Man, I met this shawty. Psh, but you know how I do.
Oh, man, you won't do it, no. We're probably checking out in front of him.
Nigga, fuck you.
So what's everybody?
Oh, shit, man. I met on, down at the gas station on 20 in Hampton.
Oh, man. Talking about X-Line, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, my girl be going there sometime.
Man, she was sitting there and pumping her gas. And you know I'm like a gentleman. So I slide up on her. I be like, no, let me pump that gas for you, mama.
Yeah, I see you.
Yeah, man. I be spoofed like that.
Oh, man. For sure.
So she was like, man, my dude don't ever pump the gas for me. I'm like, well, I got that for you, mama. So we exchanged numbers. Okay. You know what I mean?
My dude pretty trash, dude. So, but how she look, though?
Baby was like 5'7". You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, about 5'7".
Like yours. Dude, I ain't never seen yours. What you talking about?
Mine, I'm 5'7". You know, mine got a long hair, though, you know?
I couldn't tell. Baby girl had us in a ponytail, so I really don't know about the long hair thing.
Okay.
So, she hit a nigga up, talking about she wanted me to come through there, talking about a dude was over, going over to watch the game at her home, at his home house or something.
Okay. So, she got a dude?
Yeah. See, I didn't know that at first.
Yeah.
Until she started, like, dissing Cat and stuff.
Dude, you know that's dangerous.
Yeah. I was saying the same thing. Until she started talking about how he was a sucker.
Damn.
Yeah, talking about he can't even keep it hard and he only hit it for a few minutes and stuff.
Yeah?
Yeah, brother, I blew her back out! You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Oh, but anyway, man, tell me about the shorty you hooked up with. You ain't said nothing about it since you met her.
Yeah. She's about 5'7", like I said, got long hair, man. She talk a lot of shit a lot, though, but she fine, so you know, it is what it is, man.
Hey, bro, you need to stop letting women talk shit to you. Made you think you less than what you are.
Yeah, you right, but still, you know.
How fine is she?
Like I said, you know, she about 5'7", long hair. She got these tattoos, though, man. Them things just be calling me, man.
So what a tattoo at?
She got one on her back, like on the lower back. Yeah, man, got these two eyes, man. When I be hitting it, they be looking at me like, I'm thinking, why?
Say, what kind of car did Shorty drive?
Got BMW, what?
I'm just gonna take a shot at dark at this. What's her homegirl name?
Ain't my potential wife be the
same girl,
man. I can't believe that we've been messing with her.